Paul Souza. I'm a show producer with Pirate Spectaculars, and I'm the technical director and lead designer here at the Hollywood Bowl for the fireworks. It's a family business. I'm actually fifth generation pyrotechnician. Working here at the Bowl actually predates my memory. We've been doing this all my life. This is one of our primary launching areas. We have 16 positions along the wall here. We also have five launching platforms that are raised in the sky. And then the arch itself has like 80 poles. I guess what's interesting to me is how much I've tried to put up here. The Hollywood Bowl, it's the only facility I work in where the building itself is actually the firing system. All of our plug-in points are connected to the building, and we have wires that were integrated into the building to facilitate the launching of the fireworks show. But there's no other facility we work at that has that.
So left clear to come down in the east outfold.
This is my tiny little corner. This is where I sit with my panel and the firing mechanism. What's unique about firing shows here is we are firing live to music, and the fireworks are part of the music. Summer, outdoors, bringing a picnic basket, hanging out and watching the symphony with fireworks is just such a special moment. This is a magical, well-known venue. Adding the fireworks is just whipped cream and cherries.